So, today is the moment of truth with the tiny house move. And to be honest, I am pretty nervous because this is the first time that we've actually ever moved the tiny house since the framing has been done. I'm totally sure that it's going to stand up to anything that gets thrown at it. FRAMECAD have done an amazing job with the engineering and making sure that everything's really well secured, but still, I'm pretty nervous nonetheless. What I'm most concerned about is the height. I mean, we're still well below the maximum legal limit, but all it takes is one low hanging power line and it's over. So, fingers crossed we'll be all right. Go under, go under, go under. See, we're just barely getting under some of those. Tell you what, it makes me really, really happy that we actually went for the gable roof design, because if we had have gone for a shed roof in this case, I don't think we would have got under some of that. You know, the low dips of those power lines are kind of hanging right into the middle of the road, and we miss the worst of that because our roof kind of tapers off, and it's the same over the other side with the trees. We've got some of the trees that are kind of coming in over the road, and if we had have gone for a shed design, we wouldn't be clearing those. Safe and sound. That is a huge relief.